Me, Ivo, I would like to discuss this too, please.
Ivo, very well, my dear.
Me, the article says it might surprise me. I can say it certainly does not surprise me to hear that I'm being held in karmic loops to keep me enslaved to the system of negativity here on Earth. I'm not surprised at all. But what I don't know is how all of this works. I've been very aware that negative beings are creating situations in my life to annoy me, among other things. What I don't know is how this ancestral karma works. How do I incur ancestral karma and what are the malevolents doing to keep me chained to it?
Ivo, my dear, lightworkers come here to clear out old karma, a component of which is negative energy free-flowing around your Earth's atmosphere. They come to transmute negative energies of others around them, and they also transmute the negative charge of the DNA in their bodies. This is how you incur ancestral karma.
Me, I see. Okay. So you were telling me about DNA a long time ago. You said that it is not just physical. DNA is vibrational and can be found at all levels of the multiverse, I think.
Ivo, yes. DNA is multidimensional.
Me, we define it.
Ivo, physically. Your biologists only understand the physical component of it. There is more energetic layers to DNA.
Me, okay.
Ivo, the cells have intelligence and they have memory. When a body is negatively charged, the cells and DNA record this charge. When it is not rebalanced, it is passed on to the child. All the information is contained in the cell and the sperm.
Me, that's pretty amazing.
Ivo, it is. My dear, your light body is comprised of higher layers of your soul, and the emotional and mental layers are a combination of your souls as well as your Earth parents. Yes, you take on their undealt with karma. They reinforce this by raising you while in the same state of mind. This is also where the negative entities interfere. I told you that your parents were heavily manipulated while you were young because they had to in order to get you to conform to the negative patterns of your family DNA. You were a strong soul and it took almost breaking you to snapping point to drive home the nastiness they wished you to be influenced with. Yes, you barely escaped severe mental illness. You were strong enough to hold out against this thankfully. You did end up with PTSD, but this was not all because of your parents, but the subsequent reinforcement of these negative energies through others who delivered them. The place you worked for 12 years was a good example of that. Then you moved away and found a lifestyle that was more respectful of you as a person. The abuse ceased.
Me, I'd say just in time, too.
Ivo, yes. You had a few more years than the healing began. All stages, my dear.
Me, so Ivo, could I access memories of my ancestors?
Ivo, of course. You can see whatever you like, provided it is not shielded from your viewing by the higher self of the person you are interested in.
Me, I'm still curious who that which was that was being burned at the stake.
Ivo, yes, you have only had one Earth life in Atlantis. You were never a witch, yet you relate so much to them. The witch was your paternal grandmother.
Me, oh, so I was experiencing her death?
Ivo, yes. It is all really your karma anyway, as you inherited the genes. It is your problem now to resolve by clearing the ancestral DNA line of trauma. And yours has much trauma. You took on a heavy load. But you see that without your parents' abuse of you, you would never have started to do this work of clearing the ancestral line. So there had to be an initiation into it. That was what your parents did.
Me, oh, I see. So another higher purpose.
Ivo, yes.
Me, so are my siblings doing this work too?
Ivo, not as much. Your autistic brother did not take it on so much because of his limited understanding and range of emotions. He told your sister he loved your father for doing one thing for him, and he simply does not take on any ill will for your father's every episode of being a raging maniac. You did. You recorded every incident in your memory, and all your anger was stored up, then you split off and repressed it.
Me, I know. I can still heal it, can't I?
Ivo, yes. You reenact it all the time. It is in your emotional body. And that is very much in line with the ancestral DNA of your family lines. Your personality is very much like your father's.
My dear, I told you he is a vegan, Lyran descendant. This clearing of ancestral lines must be done by someone, otherwise the new beings coming into these bloodlines will not be able to live in the bodies. There will many birth defects and such if this work is not done, if there can be conception at all. Of course the Illuminati is poisoning your people to throw off their hormonal balance, which will lead to ultimate sterility of your species, so intervention was necessary. This is for the future of humanity that you and many others do this, to clear the negativity and reset the bloodline to neutrality. Otherwise human life will not be able to continue on Earth. We would have to settle the Earth again and start from scratch, as you say. So this clearing must be done for our Earth's future. Me, oh I see. Interesting. Ivo, yes, the bloodlines must be free of trauma for the new type of humans coming in to be able to evolve and continue to ascend. Yes. Terrans on Earth would continue to be stymied in their collective ascension process because of lack of suitable bodies to ascend along with them. So the Lightworkers, the strong beings that they are, took on this work to clear the collective negativity and to reset the DNA to neutral so that new souls can continue to procreate here. Yes, your Earth is its own branch of humanity, having collective characteristics and capabilities not found in other humans elsewhere. Your DNA is also the DNA of our ancestors and collectively, holds the story of the galaxy you live in. To lose the ability to procreate and continue these bloodlines would be a travesty. Of course, the malevolent's attempt to stop this from happening by continuing to traumatize your people. The Lightworkers are more resistant to this trauma and can heal themselves in spite of it. Me, so I got the feeling that this was personal or something, that there were specific entities assigned to each bloodline? Ivo, in some cases this is true. In the case of your family, who have a particularly negative approach to life, I will tell you that there has been a particular effort to keep your family from realizing its birthright, as there are members of the family on both sides with psychic abilities. Yes, even your mother's side, which surprises you. You are one of your mother's children, my dear. Me, I knew about my paternal grandmother, but I thought she was the only one. Ivo, you say your father was an advanced soul, but he comes from this heavily traumatized bloodline. Yes, he keeps incarnating into it. How do you think he got the way he did? Me, wow. Ivo, you always sensed his wisdom despite some of the things his ego did. It is there in the family. They are not as bad as you have always believed them to be. Me, well, I am surprised at that. Ivo, they are heavily manipulated. Otherwise they would be excellent human beings. They have taken a lot of battering from dark entities. Some have married into the family as well, incarnated. Me, how can they incarnate into a Lyran, vegan bloodline? Ivo, it is possible. Nothing is protected. Your family also has a problem with autism, does it not? Me, yeah, there have been some. Ivo, this can occur when the soul does not fit genetically into the bloodline. Your brother is such a case, as he is Syrian, incarnated into a vegan, Lyran bloodline body. There are also milder cases of autism that are not as severe as your brother. Asperger's is a form of autism that is associated with being antisocial. Me, well, that's my family for sure. Ivo, they are unfortunate, my dear. So you were born in an attempt to help them. They appreciate this, at a higher level. Me, yeah, I got that from my, Earth, parents. Ivo, so you see the higher plan is starting to reveal itself to you. Me, yes. I just wonder how these dark entities can track all the different bloodlines. Ivo, they use technology. Me, thank you, Ivo. Ivo, my dear, always.